Hundreds of thousands lined the streets as New York gave Italo Balbo and his staff a roaring welcome. Parading up the Grand Canyon of skyscrapers in traditional style, the Italian flyers were met with a hail of ticker tape, a fitting tribute to the daring airmen from across the sea.